3, 2, 1. Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new, welcome. Violet here, and today I'm going to be reacting to something that a few people suggested in my comments. It is CNCO Solo Yo. Solo Yo. Solo Yo. Solo Yo. I don't know. I've reacted to them a few times. I reacted to them with a Reggaetón Lento remix featuring Little Mix. And then I just did a recent video of them. Bonita. Bonita. And today, Solo Yo is my third time reacting to them. This video came out April 5th and it has over 6 million views already. They are climbing up quickly. They're like the Latino One Direction before Zayn left. It looks like a movie, so I'm expecting some cinematic greatness right now. It looks very like epic. It's like blue toned. They're behind like a building, or like they're in front of a building with cars around them, and like they all look like bad boys just standing there like, what you gonna do? So we're gonna check it out, see what it's about, and see how we like it. Let's get this show on the road. It's like Fast and Furious. It's giving me Fast and Furious vibes. They got pretty girls around. They have cars around. Fast and Furious vibes so far. So that really fast. Fine eyes. Wrap it. Okay, this is like really fast paced. Like as one person is finishing, the other person is like overlapping, starting. Like, oh my goodness. Oh, he's so cute. He's that shoulder movement. Okay, can we just talk about his shirt? Why is it ripped like that? Like, I know ripped jeans and ripped shirts and distressed looking shirts and dresses are the style, but he took it to a whole new level. Like, that guy looked like he got mauled by a bear. What is this? What is this? CNCO. I know, I understood that. That guy's eyes is so pretty. Like, I know I said this in the Bonita video, but oh my goodness, where did they find him? Where is his genotypes and phenotypes and all that stuff? Because I want those eyes for my kids. I like it. I can vibe. Yes. Wave. And I like it. And that's the thumbnail right there. Right there. That's the thumbnail. I like it. That was okay. They were standing there for a bit long. That's kind of like awkward after a certain time. It's like, okay, are we done yet? That was a cool video. I like how it was fast paced. I like how the video was short. It's just the right amount of time to like leave you wanting more, but then you're like content. I liked it. I like the song. It's really fast paced. It gets you moving. Like, I was like grooving the whole time. I was doing the wave. I was doing the shoulder movement. The guy with his ripped shirt, like, he took ripped shirts and distressed looking clothes to a whole new level. That is no longer distressed. That is like, that's like distressed times two. I don't know. That shirt was begging to be thrown away. It was begging. It was like, please, I'm no longer a shirt. I'm just rags. Throw me away. He's like, no, no. My abs must show. I'm gonna put you on me. I'm gonna look up what the lyrics are saying so I can get a better feeling. I have a feeling they're talking about girls and dancing or something like that, because I mean, what else are they gonna be talking about? Let's see. Solo yo. Solo yo means only me. Okay, only you what? CNCO, baby! That's how it starts out. I'm not joking. As much as I try to forget about you, one can still tell I'm dying to be with you. I knew it was gonna be about a girl. I didn't get you out of my mind. I wish you were here. And who takes care of you? Only me. Who looks at you? Only me. Who hugs you? Only me. Oh, oh. Who caresses kisses you? Only me. Who kisses you? Only me. No one else ever. Only me. Uh-oh. I know I'm like saying it with the wrong ass tone. Forgive me, okay? I'm trying to put my own flair on it. I'm never going to forget you, and I hope you are doing well. Although I still really miss the touch of your skin, understand that what I feel will never happen. And it goes on and on and on and on, and talking about how this girl wants him. I know you want me. Hey, you know I want you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. But yeah, I get it. It's about a girl. It's about how they miss each other and how he longs for her and all this cutesy fun stuff. Like what I thought it was gonna be about. What else is gonna be about, really? What else? I'm here for it. CNCO coming out again and back at it again with the cool hits. So like I said before, that one guy, I need to like look up their names, because you know what? Let me look up their names right now. Erick, Ryan, Colin, Erick. Erick, his eyes are gorgeous. Like, he has gorgeous eyes, and they know it, because in each video, apart from the Reggaeton Lento remix that I have reacted to, they always focus in on his eyes. They know it. That's his it factor. And then, Joel is my favorite. Joel is so cute. Like, if I was like 15, I'll be fangirling over Joel. I get the vibe, you guys probably know more about CNCO than I do. I get the vibe that Richard is like the group leader. Is he like the group leader? Like, is he like the Harry Styles to One Direction? Let me know, because I have a feeling like he's like the group leader. Anyways, that was my reaction to CNCO Solo Yo. If you have any other videos for me to react to, put it down in the comment section below. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, and subscribe for more videos coming your way. And I'll see you back here next time. Bye!